I can't believe it's been around 10 years I've been running. While in high school, I focused a lot of my time on basketball with my ambition to play at the collegiate level, in which I achieved. However, I missed out on the opportunity of doing spring track in my sophomore and junior year. The people I've met for spring track are some people I'll never forget. Everyone on the team welcomed me and made me feel a part of their family. I enjoyed participating in the meets, practice, and even just goofing around with the girls. My advice for the upcoming juniors for next year is to make the best out of their last senior year of high school track. Whether you're running in college or not, take advantage of it because the coaches and your teammates are exceptional. I would hate to say farewell to all you guys, and I won't, because I hope to see you all next spring track season when I come back to visit. I'm so glad I ran this year. It made me realize how fortunate I am to have met all of you guys. I want to thank the coaches, my parents, and all of the parents for their support for coming to watch us and compete and help taking care of the fundraising and the costume parties. And I especially want to thank the rest of the team for encouraging me in my events and always cheering me on. If I hadn't won, it would be. I love all of you guys, and I'm proud to say I did East Track this year. Thank you, and I know all of you guys will miss my seagull noises.